I'm not exaggerating, Adeline. He will bite without hesitation or remorse. You must keep strict watch over him, or he will attempt to escape. If you think he's sleeping, he's not. It's a convincing ruse. And don't let him have scissors, even safety scissors. Anything sharp, really? Ha! How did a pipsqueak like that give you such a hard time? An inventive pipsqueak, I assure you. Stop laughing at me!
I'm not a pipsqueak.